The ceremonial drum beatings remind us of the origins of this ceremony of beating retreat. There was an age of battle in which the fight would be broken off at sunset, and drum or bugle would call the men back to their lines. Later, in garrisons around the world, the drum would be beaten to announce the securing of the gates at the close of day. In the history of the drum in war, later still perhaps to ease the boredom of distant postings, a band would be added. Beating retreat became an evening entertainment, and perhaps most popular would be songs that brought a memory of home. Here's a health unto Her Majesty, the British Grenadiers, Irish Minstrel Boy, Annie Laurie, and the men of Harlech. We hear them now, arranged by Sir Vivian Dunn, who died